Feuds are never about hate. They're about pain.
Joan Crawford is ready to get back to work.
Oh, come on, Joan. Look at you. You're single, lonely, and doing this ridiculous role because you can't live without being in the spotlight. You're jealous because men don't look at you anymore and they look at me.
We need each other, Betty.
We both want the same thing, for this picture to be a success.
You gotta keep them at each other's throats.
Pitting them against each other might be just the way to control them.
Joni, you're bigger than this.
No, I'm not. Hollywood should be forced to look at what they've done to her.
I'll always have that stain on me. I'll always have to prove them wrong, and she won't let me.
Guess who he said he wished I'd look like? Joan Crawford. I spent my whole life being Joan Crawford. The whole world stood up and cheered. And I was loved. A woman I created for others.
You and she have so much in common. She may be the only person in the entire world who knows how you really feel right now. You should call her.
She doesn't want to talk to me.
She has cancer, you know.
What?
When she needed them most?
Hello?
No one was there.
There is a fine line between art and trash. You know what I'm talking about, John.
I just want you to remember where you came from.
You have no idea how much harder I have to work to be taken seriously.
I don't know what I was thinking. I can't show my face anymore.
They're not coming to see me, you stupid...
I'm sorry!
How did it feel to be the most talented girl in the world?
There was never enough.
You abandoned me. This entire production is an elaborate opportunity for you to humiliate me.
That is not true.
I don't believe you.
I don't know who I am when I'm by myself.
You taught me the courage of stars before you left.
I'm at the end of my career.
How life carries on endlessly.
Christ, I give it 2 seconds.
Even after death.
That's all any of us will get.
She always thought she was better than me, more talented than me.
You gotta make each one think that you like the other one more.
I'm a producer on this picture. I want her gone.
God damn it!
The answer to feeling unattractive.
Who would wanna fuck that?
Isn't to make yourself even uglier.
At a certain point, a woman becomes invisible. People don't even see anymore.
Blanche and Baby Jane are cast aside.
I don't wanna end up a joke box.
Beaten down, forgotten.
I won't be made a fool of.
But they never give up hope.
They're survivors.
Don't you understand?
What do you know about survival?
I crippled myself.
You mean all this time we could have been friends?
She was a professional. We did one picture together. Our lives intersected. That's it.
I'm sorry. I wasn't more generous with you.
I wish I'd been a friend to you. How did it feel to be the most beautiful girl in the world?
It was wonderful. And it was never enough.
The shortness of breath. I'll explain.
There's no one else here.
The infinite.
Joan Crawford died this morning.
How rare.
To us.
And beautiful.
I hope I've made a new friend.
Me too.
Though we exist.